I remember in my sixth grade yearbook, we had to say what we wanted to do when we grew up, and it was be a history teacher. That is pretty much the only thing I've ever wanted to do. I taught sixth grade social studies for a very long time next door in Berwyn, and then I came to Unity as a computer teacher, and then was in the tech department for several years, and then ended up here at Sherlock.
Phil and I worked together at Unity, and then we both moved over to Sherlock. Phil is like the heart and soul of our building. When kids arrive, he's holding up the front door at his supervision post, and you should just hear how many kids stop and ask him, "What are your crazy socks today?" That's his thing.
I have the pleasure of working with pre-K through sixth grade teachers in curriculum, classroom management. Typical day would begin with door duty, you know, front door, saying hi, making sure all the students are welcome. Large chunk of my day is spent either co-teaching, working with teachers, or co-planning.
He has found his place in being a champion for kids. So his role on MTSS, his role within the classroom, he is just always looking out for kids' best interest. Whether it's a student who needs to walk to the nurse, or whether it's a kid with a tech issue, Phil will always have the kids' needs at the center of everything that he does.
The teachers here are usually willing to give me a shot and to, you know, let's try something experimental, or let's try something a little different. If the teacher wants to implement something, then I'm there to be an extra set of hands, an extra set of eyes to help them achieve their goals.
It's very clear that he champions teachers. He's such a team player in his approach, and he is part of why we have so much fun around here. Phil really has a way with kids. He motivates them. His role in reaching some of the kids who need the most motivation is awesome.
One of the best parts about the job is that I get to help with different people. And helping people is just something that I really enjoy. You know, it's what we're supposed to do. It's what makes us human. I enjoy being a part of the staff and students' lives.
Coach Niersbach, we are so grateful for absolutely everything you do for us. We are incredibly proud of you and wish you the very best.
Phil, you deserve this. You bring such great energy to both our classrooms and staff meetings.
You're always willing to collaborate with me and other district coaches to better support your building, and we just think you're awesome. Congrats.
Congratulations, Phil. Thanks for all you do.
Congratulations, Phil. We're so excited for you. I'm so proud of you. Your enthusiasm and passion for what you do is getting recognized. Way to go.
Congratulations, old man. I love you.
Congratulations, Mr. Niersbach. Teacher of the Month for the whole district. Pretty impressive.
Hi, Phil. Congratulations. We're very proud of you, and we're not surprised because we know you're the best teacher.
We love you.
Love you. Bye.
Bye.